International Society for Computational Biology. The International Society for Computational Biology, ISC, is a scholarly society for researchers in computational biology and bioinformatics. The society was founded in 1997 to provide a stable financial home for the Intelligent Systems for Molecular Biology ISC conference, and has grown to become a larger society working towards advancing understanding of living systems through computation, and for communicating scientific advances worldwide. In addition to ISM, the society also organizes a growing number of smaller, more regionally or topically focused conferences and presents a number of annual scientific achievement awards, including the Overton Prize and the ISC Senior Scientist Awards. Overview. Society membership reflects commitment toward the advancement of computational biology. The ISC is an international non-profit organization whose members come from the global bioinformatics and computational biology communities. The ISC serves its global membership by providing high-quality meetings, publications, and reports on methods and tools, by disseminating key information about bioinformatics resources and relevant news from related fields, and by actively facilitating training, education, employment, career development, and networking. The Society also advocates and provides leadership for resources and policies in support of scientific endeavors and to benefit society at large. ISC seeks to communicate the significance of computational biology to the larger scientific community, to governmental organizations, and to the general public. The Society serves its members locally, nationally, and internationally. It provides guidance for scientific policies, publications, meetings, and distributes information through multiple platforms. ISC organizes the Intelligent Systems for Molecular Biology ISM conference every year. A growing number of smaller, more regionally or topically focused annual and biannual conferences, and has three official journals: ISC Community Journal, PLOS Computational Biology, and Bioinformatics. The Society awards three scientific achievement awards annually: the Overton Prize, the ISC Innovator Award, and the ISC Senior Scientist Awards. The Society elects ISC Fellows annually to honor members that have distinguished themselves through outstanding contributions to the fields of computational biology and bioinformatics. The ISC also awards the ISC Outstanding Contributions Award to recognize members of the community who have significantly contributed to the success of the organization. History. Founding. The Intelligent Systems for Molecular Biology ISM conference series began in 1993. As a response to the expansion of the conference, the ISC was founded in 1997, with a significant part of its remit being to provide a stable financial home for ISM. The ISC was legally incorporated in early 1997, with Lawrence Hunter elected as its inaugural president by the members of the founding board of directors, which included Russ Altman, Philip Bourne, David States, and Alfonso Valencia. The ISC has organized the ISM conference since 1998. During the next few years, the focus remained on management of the annual ISM conference, whose 1993 attendance of approximately 200 researchers had more than tripled by 1999. The new millennium brought in a new president in Russ Altman, currently chair of Stanford University's Department of Bioengineering and director of the program in biomedical informatics, and over 1,200 delegates attended ISM 2000 in San Diego. Altman took steps to formalize some of the legal and administrative aspects of ISC before passing the torch in 2002 to Philip E. Bourne, currently professor in the Department of Pharmacology and Skaggs School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences at the University of California, San Diego. Bourne gave ISC a more permanent home at UCSD, which included the university's commitment to host the society through at least 2005 and its offer of staff support. Although Born served as president for only 1 year, he left his mark on the society by increasing the interaction with regional groups and conference organizers worldwide, and through an improved web presence. During his tenure, membership grew to more than 1,700 researchers, and the 2002 ISM conference in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada welcomed over 1,600 attendees. Expansion. Michael Gribskov, then at UCSD's San Diego Supercomputer Department and now at the Department of Biological Sciences at Purdue University, was elected president in 2003. That year, ISM took place in Brisbane, Australia, which was the first time the meeting was held outside North America or Europe. This phase brought many uncertainties for the society when attendance dropped to one half of budgeted expectations due to travel fears and restrictions related to outbreaks of severe acute respiratory syndrome or SARS, the start of the war in Iraq, and the location, which broke with the pattern of North American and European venues. Although scientifically successful, the financial losses of ISM 2003 left ISC financially unstable for the first time in its history. In part to reduce ISC's dependence on ISM proceeds to fund the society's activities and annual overhead costs, a pilot regional conference was hosted in the U.S. to gauge interest in smaller, localized meetings. In December 2003, the Rocky Mountain Regional Bioinformatics Conference, Rocky One, was launched in Aspen, Colorado. The meeting has been held annually ever since and now attracts attendees from around the world. In 2005, as part of the Society's discussions about the role of publications and the Society's official journal accompanied by the advent of open access publishing, the ISC announced a partnership with the Public Library of Science and launched a new open access journal, PLOS Computational Biology. The journal is intended to emphasize computational methods applied to living systems at all scales, from molecular biology to patient populations and ecosystems, and which offer insight for experimentalists. Past President and past Publications Committee Chair Phil Born served as the new Publications Editor-in-Chief, and he remains in that role. The first issue of the new journal coincided with the opening day of ISM 2005, held in Detroit, Michigan. Burkhard Rost, then professor in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biophysics at Columbia University, and now the Alexander von Humboldt Professor and Chair of Bioinformatics and Computational Biology, Computational Sciences at the Technical University Munich, succeeded Michael Gribskov as president in 2007 and has been re-elected twice, with a current term expiration set for January 2013. Under his tenure, the ISM/ECK 2007 conference in Vienna, Austria, chaired by Thomas Lengauer of the Max Planck Institute for Informatics, and co-chaired by Burkhard Rost and Peter Schuster of the University of Vienna, was further expanded to include a total of 8 parallel tracks, and the 2007 conference attendance of approximately 1,700 was back on track with expectations. Vienna as a destination and the Austria Center Vienna were both so well received by the conference organizers and attendees alike that it was selected to host the 2011 conference as well, which is a first for the ISM series that had never before repeated a location. In 2010, the first ISC Latin America was held in Montevideo, Uruguay. Leadership and structure. A president, an executive committee, and a board of directors comprise ISP's scientific leadership. The executive director leads the ISP staff and supports a diverse set of committees dedicated to specific issues that are important to the computational biology and bioinformatics community, including education, policy, and publications. Presidents. Board of Directors. As of 2018, notable members of the Board of Directors include Alex Bateman, Bonnie Berger, Terry Gosterland, Janet Kelso, Thomas Langauer, Eve Morau, Christine Orengo, Burkhard Rost, Alfonso Valencia, and Martin Vingron. Fellows. The ISP has elected fellows since 2009. These distinctions are awarded in honor of outstanding contributions to the fields of computational biology and bioinformatics. The inaugural class was given to previous recipients of the ISP accomplishment by a Senior Scientist Award in following years. The ISP has sought nominations for fellows from its members. Fellows are traditionally introduced at the ISP's flagship Intelligent Systems for Molecular Biology conference each year. Of the class of 2017, 64 fellows have been elected. Communities of Special Interest COSIs. ISP Communities of Special Interest COSIs are member communities of shared interest that have self-organized and have multiple activities or interactions throughout the year, rather than solely meeting during the SIG program of the ISM conference. An important goal of any COSI is to foster a topically focused collaborative community wherein scientists communicate with one another on research problems and/or opportunities in specific areas of computational biology. Such communication is often in the form of meetings, but can also be through other social media tools that allow for vibrant participation in a virtual environment. Student Council. In 2004, the ISP Student Council was founded by Manuel Corpus to promote the development of a worldwide community for computational biology students. One of the main roles of the Student Council is to promote soft skills in order to develop potential in bioinformatics and computational biology trainees. As of 2017, the Student Council represents more than 1,000 students worldwide. Conferences. ISP grew out of the need for a stable organizational structure to support the planning and manage the finances of the Intelligent Systems for Molecular Biology ISM conference series, which had its start in 1993. ISM is ISP's most prominent annual activity, toward which a significant portion of resources are dedicated each year. Since 2004, when ISM is held in Europe, it is held jointly with the European Conference on Computational Biology, EP. ISP began expanding its conference offerings with the introduction of the annual Rocky Mountain Bioinformatics Conference Series in 2003, the Conference on Semantics in Healthcare and Life Sciences Seychelles in 2008, the biannual ISP Africa ASP Bioinformatics Conference in 2009, and the biannual ISP Latin America Conference in 2010. ISP also hosts an annual Great Lake Bioinformatics Conference and partners with RECOM to produce the Regulatory and Systems Genomics Conference with DREAM Challenges. The ISP Asia meeting was started in 2012 and continues to take shape after its last conference in 2014 in Japan in conjunction with GIW. In addition to ISP-organized conferences, the Society supports other computational biology and bioinformatics conferences through affiliations and sponsorships. These include the annual Pacific Symposium on Biocomputing PSB, the annual International Conference on Research in Computational Molecular Biology RECOM, the annual International Conference on Bioinformatics in COBE, and the annual General Meeting of the European Molecular Biology Network, or EMBNet. Official Journals. In 1998, Bioinformatics became the official journal of the ISP. Dues-paying members of the Society benefited from an online subscription to the journal. ISM conference proceedings have been published in Bioinformatics since 2001. In 2004, as many ISP members had institutional subscriptions to Bioinformatics, ISP decided not to renew its contract with the journal. In January 2009, Bioinformatics again became an official journal of the ISP, alongside PLOS Computational Biology. PLOS Computational Biology is an open-access, peer-reviewed journal published monthly by the Public Library of Science PLOS. It became an official journal of ISP in 2005. In 2015, ISC announced the formation of the ISC Community Journal, a dedicated channel on the Phone 1000 research online publishing platform, providing members the opportunity to openly publish research articles regardless of their format or perceived impact. Affiliated organizations. The ISC has several affiliated organizations, mainly regional, including the European Molecular Biology Network, EMBNet, the Netherlands Bioinformatics Center, ENBIC, the African Society for Bioinformatics and Computational Biology, and the Japanese Society for Bioinformatics. The ISP is also a founding member of Global Organization for Bioinformatics Learning, Education and Training, GOBLET. In collaboration with GOBLET, the ISP is involved in developing core competencies for different types of bioinformatics trainees. These competencies are being used in the development of new bioinformatics curricula. == References ==